I've been a member of the U.S. national team for about 3 years. I went to UC Santa Barbara in beautiful Santa Barbara, California. Hobbies include wakeboarding, mountain biking, and now playing with cars. To advance out of our pool and have a stronger showing in the finals than last year. I was in Turkey. I played for Halkbank, team based in Ankara, the capital of Turkey. Life in Turkey is pretty easy. Food's good, food's cheap. People are pretty friendly. Weather's not too cold, so and it was a pretty good experience overall. His style, like in the match on the court, he's kind of calm and collected during timeouts, doesn't really freak out like a lot of the coaches over in Europe do. His practices are really competitive, almost everything scored, so you know, keeps you engaged, and he's a good guy, which helps everything. Weird. Interesting. They say funny. People say it's funny. This is it. It's a 2000, 10 years old. She's aging gracefully. BMW M5. Let's see. Give some stats. 5 liter V8, 400 horsepower.